simplify 2 over 3 raised to the power negative 3. So first, if we flip the fraction, move 2 to the bottom and 3 to the top, then exponent sign will be changed. So we get 3 over 2 raised to the power positive 3. Then we get our final answer, which is 3 cube is 27 and 2 cube is 8. So we get our 27 over 8.